classic set. I did lie a little bit. But, you know, what can I say? I'm a lying fuck. So, this is a little bit of pain and torture. Sacred and profane. Performed by this sick little clown right here. We have a sterilized hypodermic needle. Which he forgot about when we were lost in the hood, dressed as a clown, and me driving around listening to Hank the Bird. He sat on his needle and slightly bent it. Let me tell you, there's a couple of things in this life I fear. As I always say, this man is a bar fight waiting to happen, and a match of the two of us being stopped and searched by the cops. Two things I hope I never witness. A 4.5-inch, 22-gauge needle. Now, what is this sick little clown going to do with this? Any ideas? Through the tongue, pussy. Jesus. I said this is a sideshow, folks. He's going to punch it right through his fucking face! This is for you, Travis, in the spirit of all the ones that came before us. Watch as the skin fights with all its might and resistance, trying to stop it, but there's no way. It's gonna punch its way right through the first cheek, and you'll see it exit and come into the mouth and give you just a little wave. And now, as it enters the second cheek, he's already going, shit, why did I say I do this? But it's too late now, Rash. Punch it through the other side and give them what they want! You want it? Here it is! Rash the Clown! The infamous cheek-to-cheek at the Melody Inn for Travis Trash's 21st birthday! Bleeding clown. I knew I should put a little glue on that. Let's see if we can get it back out if it's stuck for a week like last time. The exit, just as fun as the entry, because the body now has sucked down to that steel needle, and it does not want to come out. But it must, as it clears the other cheek, throw him up, give him all your love. This man is representing Indianapolis all over this country. Thousands of miles and many gigs we have done over the years. And imagine that. People think that you all are like us. But hey, it's better being thought of as John Mellencamp, right? Give it up one more time for Bruce Stuckey! We got one more set. We'll be back after the next band. We love you, Mel. Take